Look at the picture above. This is a joint family.